I'm Bobby Farrelly.
I'm Pete Farrelly.
And we are doing Tales from the Set about our new movie, Dumb and Dumber 2. Now, the one that sticks with me, only because it's been 20 years since we made the original Dumb and Dumber, and obviously everyone had to sort of get back in character. And the night before our very first day of shooting, Jeff Daniels, one of our actors who plays Harry Dunn, he won an Emmy for his performance on Newsroom, and he was just amazing. It was such a serious role, and he was such a powerful character, but not a humorous character. But so he won the Emmy the night before. We were all very excited, and he showed up on the set the next morning, and the whole crew just gave him a standing ovation and just said, "Oh my God, that's unbelievable! Congratulations! Now, okay, Harry, now you have to go over and be Harry Dunn, be with Lloyd Christmas, and do Dumb and Dumber 2." And he just shook his head, tussled his hair, and pulled his pants down so you could see a little of his butt crack, and that was that. He was Harry Dunn, and we were back in business. I just remember thinking, wow. I mean, that's a 180-degree switch from what he was doing last night to what he's doing this morning. That's just who he is. He's just an incredible actor.
It's all true.